Hello everyone, Chuka here from All of Me Tops, and I'm joined today by JTricks.
Hi, I'm JT from JTricks Reviews. In this video, we would like to present to you which anime we think have the best last episode. Needless to say, there will be some mild spoilers, so feel free to skip ahead if you have not watched the anime yet.
So without further ado, here's our top 10 anime finales.
Starting us off at number 10, we have Working or Wagnari. After a phenomenal third season with actual character and plot development, the last episode revisited the show's best scenes and gave us the workplace comedy that we all know and love. But that's not all. To everyone's surprise, a 1-hour finale special was announced shortly after, and unsurprisingly, it lived up to the hype and wrapped up the show incredibly well.
Next at number 9, we have Zanku no Terror, which is also known as Terror in Resonance. An anime filled with tremendous emotional moments and a few not so great ones, the finale for Zanku no Terror was definitely one of its brightest points. In the final episode, the tension was rising with Tokyo in a total frenzy. The climax is accompanied by a stellar OST courtesy of the legendary Yoko Kanno. Zanku no Terror truly goes out with a bang.
Coming in at number 8 is Shinsekai Yori, also known as From the New World. Since it has aired, Shinsekai Yori has somewhat attracted a cult following, and for good reason. Outside of having some of the best world building anime has ever seen, its finale puts an exclamation point on all the conflicts that have accumulated throughout the series. And in true Shinsekai Yori fashion, its third and final time skip comes with a reveal that will absolutely blow your mind.
Coming in at number 7, we have Rainbow. It is also known as Rainbow Nisha Rokubo no Shichinen in Japanese. And like its title, Rainbow is not all sunshine and fun as you would think it is. It's a pretty gritty story that features some of the most painful and disturbing scenes in anime. The final episode, however, proves that there is light at the end of the tunnel. Ultimately, the events in the finale demonstrate that the main characters are truly free from their chains, as you would not expect.
At the number 6 spot, we have Mahou Shoujo Madoka Magica. This anime is one that many consider to be a modern-day classic. Madoka's ending certainly played a strong role in that. Literally hundreds of years of pain and agony was built up in this episode, only to majestically burst out into the greatest transformation sequence in history. Shaft doesn't pull any punches here, flaunting their impressive visuals and godly soundtrack. And just to make sure you understand, this isn't your average magical girl show.
And at number 5, we have Monogatari Series second season. After a rollercoaster ride and arguably the best installment of the Monogatari series, this season's finale pitted one of our hated, turned-to-be-loved characters against a literal god. Staying true to the Monogatari style, their battle did not feature swords or guns, but instead used deception and intricate dialogue. Add in the always solid visuals, great soundtrack, and gut-wrenching cliffhanger, it was truly a fitting end for one of the best arcs of all time.
For our number 4 pick, we have Tengen Toppa Gurren Lagann. While the word epic has certainly lost its luster and true meaning in recent years, there is simply no better word to describe this show's finale. Right from the get-go, Gainax hits you with powerful visuals, heart-pumping action, and a glorious soundtrack. The show reaches some absurdly ridiculous levels, but the amount of hype and excitement it's able to create erases all of those concerns and delivers one of the most epic episodes of all time.
And at number 3 is Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. Unlike other finales on this list, Brotherhood's last episode is not one filled with action and grand moments. Instead, it looks at the bittersweet aftermath of the climax in the previous episodes. What makes this episode so great is the feeling of satisfaction and happiness that it produces. After all the hardship and struggle the characters went through in the show, finally seeing them happy and at peace was the perfect conclusion to this great story.
Number 2, Code Geass. A finale that has been praised and glorified since it aired back in 2008, Code Geass's ending is one that will be remembered for a long time. Lelouch unleashes the final step in his master plan, and from the build-up, the execution, the music, the tension, all the way down to the final scene, this episode is as close as you can get to absolute perfection.
And lastly, at number 1, we have Katana Gatari. So now you're all probably wondering, what the hell could have topped Code Geass? To put it simply, Katana Gatari's ending is beautiful. This finale builds off the gigantic cliffhanger in the previous episode, and delivers an episode filled with emotion and heart-pumping action. The direction, the fight choreography, and of course the stellar soundtrack in this episode work together excellently. While it's definitely a bittersweet ending and left a lot of viewers confused, it hit all of the right notes and was perfect for the messages and themes the producers were trying to convey.
And so that's it for us guys, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching. And of course, huge thank you to Shuka for doing this with me, and go check her out at All Anime Tops for lots of great lists and other videos. As always, have a wonderful day and easy fall.
Yeah, well thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to check out JT's channel in the description and see you in the next video.